Tuduhan yang dikenakan kepada saya ini adalah satu tuduhan yang mana tidak sepatutnya berlaku. Dan saya mengaku tidak bersalah. Saya mohon untuk dibicarakan. Saya yakin dengan proses mahkamah kita akan dapat buktikan bahawa tidak ada sebarang kesalahan yang dilakukan.
Bersatu Information Chief Wan Saiful Wan Jan said he is confident that the courts will clear him of any wrongdoing in the Jana Wibawa case. The Tasik Gelugur MP also told reporters outside the Kuala Lumpur court complex he was certain of a fair trial. Wan Saiful said he has full confidence that the courts will be fair, adding, "When we were in government, we ensured that there was judicial independence. This will prove that we have done no wrong." Wan Saiful also accused the government of trying to divert attention from its failure to reduce the cost of living by persecuting its political rivals.